We're not a big chain. We're just the little mom and pop business owners trying to do a good thing.
It's Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and that means pink, pink everywhere.
So it's been amazing, the outpouring of support.
But the most unlikely place is joining the fight for a cure.
Great. Clients just love it, and they love to know it's going for a good cause.
Mighty Auto Pro Medina is one of two shops that launched the Breaks for Breasts fundraiser, which is now sweeping the nation. Essentially, customers get free brake pads, but they're charged for labor. 10% of those service charges will be donated to a breast cancer vaccine that's being developed at the Cleveland Clinic.
That's what we envision for the breast cancer vaccine, to actually prevent it, to wipe it out.
Last year, there were five local businesses that participated in the fundraiser, raising about $10,000 for breast cancer research. However, this year, 26 different shops from 17 states have signed up, all hoping to put the brakes on breast cancer.
I am overwhelmed. It's an amazing outpouring to watch all of the things that have happened, and just to see so many people get on board for such a great cause. Shocking and amazing, the people that have jumped through hoops to be a part of this.
The campaign will last throughout the month of October, and this year they hope to raise $30,000.
And it's just amazing to me, the outpouring of goodwill that it's presented to all of us. And I hope next year we double it, because it would be a wonderful thing to see 100 repair shops get involved with this so we can make this happen.
In Medina, Annette Lawless, Fox 8 News.